Hi guys, this is Rupert. And we're here in Taiwan. Ni Hao, Taiwan trip is finally here and I'm so excited. But first, we need to check in our baggage, get our boarding pass, and to pay the travel tax in the airport. My tip for you guys is to go to the airport early to avoid any unnecessary problem that might happen. Our flight to Taiwan is 11 p.m. and we haven't eaten yet, so we've decided to grab some food in Wendy's. We're now done with the immigration and we're now heading to the designated gate and we'll just wait for our scheduled flight. Yes, I got the window seat, but unfortunately, I don't have any view to enjoy because it's already late evening. We've arrived in Taiwan. Can't wait to explore the city because it's my first time here. But we still need to wait until 5 a.m. for us to get our pocket Wi-Fi and SIM that we ordered from Klook. Another tip for you guys is to buy an EC card for only 100 Taiwan dollars, which is used to pay MRT, bus, and convenience stores. Plus, you'll get discounts. We've already got our pocket Wi-Fi and SIM, and now we're going to our Airbnb. Glad that the transportation here in Taiwan is really convenient and hassle-free. Temperature in Taiwan is really cold, but I can get used to this kind of weather. We booked our place from Airbnb, and I can say it's really affordable and perfect for families like us. Also, the place is spacious and gorgeous. If you're interested to book, you can drop me a message and I'll be happy to help you. Just took a bath and freshened up in the apartment. And now, we're so ready to start our itinerary. First up is Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall. This place is a national monument landmark and very popular to the tourists. Part of the large complex is the National Concert Hall, National Theater, and Chiang Kai-shek Park. Next up is the famous Taipei 101. It is one of the tallest buildings in the world. Plus, it was the former title holder for the fastest elevator in the world by Guinness World Records. It's already lunchtime, so we bought our food here in Taipei 101 Mall. The food is really delicious. The lobby of the observatory is in the 5th floor. We got discounted tickets for the observatory, thanks to Klook. The view above is really stunning. We got to see the whole Taipei and appreciate its beauty. By the way, you can also buy souvenirs for your family and friends here. Next is the Elephant Mountain, perfect for those who are adventurers and loves to hike. I have to admit that I was really tired, but it all went away when I saw the amazing view. Hello, day 2.
Hi.
Day 2. For day 2 of our itinerary, we will be going to Yaeyu Jieyu Park, Jifen Old Street, and Ximindeng Night Market. Actually, we got lost in finding the station of the bus going to Yaeyu, but thankfully, Vivian helped us. From Taipei Main Station, it took us an hour to get to Yaeyu Jieyu Park. The entrance fee for adults is only 80 NT. Yaeyu Jieyu Park is known as the home of unique geological formation, which includes the iconic Queen's Head. Also, we got to enjoy the beauty of nature. We also bought souvenirs after our tour here. Everyone was already hungry because of too much walking inside the park. But we've managed to look for a Taiwanese restaurant near Yaeyu Jieyu Park, which offers local dishes at cheap prices. We ordered their group meal for only 2,000 NT. Next up is Jifen Old Street, which is known for tea houses, street food, and souvenir shops. I personally enjoyed going here because we got a lot of free taste. But my favorite part was the peanut butter ice cream and strawberry mochi. Last on our itinerary is Ximending Night Market, which is named as the Shibuya of Taipei. It's filled with shopping options and you can try various activities like trying sample dishes.
The same!
Thank you.
That's it. If you like this video, you can like, you can share, and pwede rin kayo mag-subscribe sa YouTube channel ko. Love you guys!